好，各位同学，睇下 C thesis 08年嘅第三条啦。A car is traveling at a constant speed 15 meters per second along a horizontal straight road. The total resisting force acting on the car is 500 newton 啊，好，咁就画翻低先。有部车啦，咁啊系一个 horizontal road 啦，向紧前行呢个15 meters per second。跟住咧，佢就有個 resisting force， OK， total 嘅 resisting force， OK， 咁我假設佢主要都係個路面嘅 friction 啦，咁就有個500 newton。咁有問啦，car travel a distance 120 meters in 8 seconds。點知呢係咪要計返係咁當要計啦。咁點計嘅啫，咁呢個 speed 係15 meters per second 啦，以後係咪要搵返8秒鐘，佢係咪要搵返加速度，咁跟住計下個 displacement， 嗱呢個想法都合理嘅。咁但係佢呢個 constant speed 嚟嘅，其實話 constant speed 呢，我哋件事要簡單啲。constant speed 就係講緊 constant speed 呢，我哋就可以直接用返x 等於 vt， OK， 我哋就可以計到佢行咗嘅 distance 或者啲個 displacement， 因為 constant 嘅，即係咩呢，即係話A acceleration 是零嚟噶，OK， 咁所以我哋好快地可以計一計佢個 distance travel 係個15 meters per second 乘翻8秒鐘 ，OK， 咁所以即係120 meters， 咁呢個就係啱啦。第一句，咁第二句咧 ，work done by the car is overcoming the resisting force in 8 seconds， 係60 kJ。好，咁啊 ，work done by the car，OK， 咁啊，去抵消呢个 resisting force， 咁系点揾咧 ？work done by the car，OK， 嗱，其实我哋就应该揾翻咧，即系正常完整步骤就系、是，我睇翻呢部车咧，其实佢俾紧佢出嚟嗰个 force 几大，我哋叫做个 thrust， 个向前嘅推动力，个 thrust 几大。跟住乘翻就係佢，行前行咗幾遠嘅 displacement， 咁呢個就係佢 work done by the car 咯。咁呢個 work done by the car 咧，可以令到部車咧有唔同嘅 energy 嘅改變嘅，而今次咧，因為我哋見到部車咧係 constant speed 啊，即係話佢係冇增加個 KE 啦，又喺平路行冇增加個 PE 啦，所以其實部車俾出嚟嘅所有嘅 energy， 所有嘅 work done。其实都爱嚟抵消咗呢一个嘅 resisting force 嘅 ，OK， 咁所以咧，其实我哋就可以咧，倒翻转就系，即系呢个 thrust 其实几大咧，其实就系呢个 resisting force 咁大，因为我哋两边嘅 force 系抵消咗啊嘛，佢最后个 net force 先系等于零啊嘛，咁我哋先会见到就系佢个 speed 系 uniform 噶嘛，佢系 constant speed 噶嘛 ，A 系零啊嘛 ，OK， 咁所以咧。我哋就可以由我哋呢個resisting force， 我哋計翻佢其實俾咗幾多 work done 出嚟部車嚇，咁所以啦，work done 係佢個 thrust， 係佢個 thrust 先有 UST 乘翻佢個 displacement 嘅 ，OK， 咁嘅佢 thrust 咧其實就等同於今次就等同於佢呢個 resisting force 乘翻個 displacement， 咁但係 displacement 有幾多啊？咁嗱，啱啱我哋拍第一句 statement one 我哋計咗 ，OK， 又或者我哋咧諗翻咧，我哋做一條式嘅，我哋可以計翻 power of the car，power of the car 咧，我哋就有個 F 乘 V 嘅其實。點解 F 乘 V 啊 ？Power 其實就係 energy over time 啦。咁就係話我哋用咗幾多 power，consume 咗幾多 power，OK？ 除翻 per unit time 咁樣計翻。咁所以嗱呢度咧，其實我哋就可以個 S 咧，寫翻啱先。個 S 咧其實就係個 V 乘翻個 T， 係寫錯曬。係呢度乘翻 S 就其實係個 VT 啦。因為今次個 S 嘅 displacement 我哋都係有個constant speed 嗰度咧可以計翻出嚟，咁你見到咧其實呢個 FV 咁啊就係我哋之前都有一條咁樣式嘅 power of the car 乘翻個時間。 OK， 咁所以計計啊，呢個係500個 newton 乘翻個 v 十五乘翻個時間八啊，其實即係首先上邊120 meter 乘翻500。OK， 咁呢個就係60000。計咗六萬啊，咁我哋轉翻褪翻位啦，咁即係60K 啦，啊單位 energy 嚟嘅，所以 joule 啦 ，kJoule， 咁咪啱啦。OK， 咁啊，跟住咧個 output power of the car 咧係7.5kW， 哦，係咪7.5kW output power 咯 ？power 咯，今次 power， 所以今次就係用呢條 P 係 F 乘 V， 咁我已經足夠夠嘅 power。啊，因為 energy work done 係 energy 嚟嘅 ，energy 咧我哋係講一段時段裏邊使咗幾多嚟㗎啦，或者拎咗幾多或者使咗幾多啦。咁就所以即係一個完整嘅係咁多係咁多噶啦。power 意思即係每秒鐘會有幾多嘅energy 嘅改變啦。OK， 咁你即係可以當咩咧？work done 咧好似你嘅人工咁樣，唔係 work done 係你嘅身家，係啦，你個銀行户口有幾多就係幾多噶啦。而個 power 咧係你個人工嚟嘅，每個月出糧嘅，每個即係 per unit time 去增加或者減少嘅。OK， 好啦，咁所以咧，我哋graph F 乘 V 啊，咁即係其實500乘翻15嘅呢個係啊，咁呢個就係7500啦，即係食翻500乘翻15啦，7500即係7.5kW。OK， 咁所以咧，我哋見到三句都正確。答案係 dot 嚟嘅。